up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, like all videos, is very exciting. I am doing Home Goods stocking stuffers, so it's gonna basically be like Home Goods, TJ Maxx, and Marshalls because they pretty much have the same stuff at all of the stores. The store I'm going into is a Home Goods Marshalls combo, so everything I'm gonna be showing you is truly on the Marshalls side, so you can find any of this stuff at Home Goods, TJ Maxx, and Marshalls near you. Like I said, we are doing stocking stuffers for the whole family, so I'm gonna be doing like men's, women's, husbands, boyfriends, kids, wife, young daughter, teenager, teenage boy, anything I can find to show you guys that I think would be perfect. I'm also gonna be doing like for fitness lover, for sports lover. I'm gonna try to break it up into different categories. I really hope that you guys find this helpful and gives you some creative ideas for stocking stuffers. But before we get too deep into the intro, I wanna say hello. My name is Katie. I do shop with me videos, home decor videos, soon to be packing videos, cleaning videos, what's for dinner videos, pretty much anything to do with Target and Home Goods. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. Since I'm talking about hitting the subscribe button, I do just quickly want to say thank you so much to everyone who has supported my channel, subscribed, joined my little YouTube family, especially in the month of November. November was the best month I have had on YouTube, and I'm hoping that I'll be able to say that every single month as I continue to grow my channel, but I just wanted to say thank you so much. I jokingly made this goal that I think I talked about in either the beginning of October or the beginning of November in one of my videos, where I said that I wanted to hit 10,000 subscribers by the end of the year. If I could hit 10,000 subscribers by the end of this year, I would probably die happy, but I wouldn't want to die because I want this channel to grow bigger than that. Well, I never thought that was actually going to be like possible or within reach, which was stupid for me to doubt myself because I do believe in like manifesting things. Like, you can make things happen if you just believe that they actually can. You just gotta believe in yourself. Like Journey says, don't stop believing. But I didn't know that it would actually be attainable, and now it is actually in reach. November was my best month, like I said, and in order to hit my goal, I just need to have a little bit of a better month than I had in November, which I definitely think is possible, but I can't do it without your guys and your support. So I just firstly wanted to say thank you so much to everyone who has shared my videos with friends or shared it on their social media or just liked my videos or left me a comment. It really helps me out so much. So I just wanted to say thank you so much. Enough gushing and back to talking about today's video. I do just want to say that this is mostly going to be like an inspiration video because I'm afraid that you guys might not be able to find the exact same stuff at your stores that you find at mine. For instance, some of the stuff is basically like Florida stuff, so like Florida sports teams, this, that, the other thing. So I'm hoping to give you inspiration, and I am hoping, obviously, that you guys can find the same stuff at your stores. But if nothing else, I really hope that you guys can just take inspiration and find stocking stuffer ideas for the whole family. But in an effort to not make this intro too long and blab on, because I know you guys are really just here to see the stuff, let's go inside and see what Home Goods has for us today. Okay, so inside Home Goods now, and I'm gonna start with her. And all of the things I'm gonna show will pretty much work anyone ages 8 to 10 to, I don't even know, like 16. I don't really know, like this is work for like any woman of any age. They have so many little like gift sets, beauty things, so many fun things, things that I would love to get as a little stocking stuffer. And I'm really excited to show you all this stuff. One thing I already put in my cart for Brian from the women's section, I'll explain. But yeah, all of this stuff is under $15 and it's all put together and it's really nice. The one thing I'm gonna say about beauty products from like TJ Maxx or Home Goods is you need to be really careful that everything is perfectly sealed. Things tend to get a little weird here and people like to like open things and touch them. So you wanna make sure it's completely sealed. That way like no one has tampered with it or touched it and that it's totally like safe and has like no bacteria. I know that sounds scary, but I just want to give that warning because it is something to be aware of. Okay, so here in this one little like under 15 section is all little lip balms. They have tons of great Burt's Bees. These are so cute, perfect for stocking stuffers. They have a couple different like flavors. This is the original. These are $3.49 each. Then they also have vanilla bean. And then Brian's favorite is pomegranate. These are great little stocking stuffers. They also have more like sets down here if you have someone and you want to give them one with like shimmer, or they just have four packs of little chapsticks. They have flavored ones and non-flavored ones, and those ones are $6.99. And then these little ones are also $6.99. And these ones have three different types. This one has four. These ones are gonna come with one chapstick and another little like lip scrub. So many great deals on lip products. Then if you have someone like a little girl and they want to test out makeup, you could do a little mascara trio. They also have little lip gloss trios. These are so cute, only $3.99. seriously, such a good price. They have endless amounts of little lip balm trios or quads, all different styles of packaging depending on your little girl's preference, more like a pink glittery one,
more pink, more like greens and blues. Just depends what you want to get. These all have the same product in them and they are $4.99 for the four lip balms. Okay, so here's a great example. When you shake it, nothing. If you look really closely, you can see that it has been tampered with and the product has been stolen from the inside of this little ornament. Try another one. Nope, you can tell that the product is still inside and it is sealed to perfection. No one has tampered with it. You just have to double check, honestly. I know it stinks, but you gotta do it. Those are perfect, honestly, for the whole family, because I don't care what your husband says, no one likes to have chapped lips. Another fun gift idea for someone maybe like a little bit younger, just getting into like the little beauty scene, maybe if you have a little girly girl, are these mini nail polish sets. So they're tiny little bottles, perfect for little hands with really pretty colors. This one in particular, you get 10 nail polishes for $5.99. They also have these cute little OPI quads, four different colors, and these go for $6.99. This is the perfect size for a stocking stuffer, perfect for a little girl. Like I said, the bottles are tiny, perfect for little hands, and just cute. It also comes with a top coat so they can just practice painting their nails. They have tons of different color sets. They have neutrals, they have ones with more like glitter, more pinky tones. These are just perfect for $6.99. If you wanted to do a like nail manicure theme, you definitely could. They have all these little manicure sets. This is a whole manicure set for $5.99. All different sets. So if you wanted to do a manicure theme, you definitely could get all that stuff here at HomeGoods. This one is super nice. I'm obsessed with glass nail files. If you've never tried them, you definitely should. You get a big one, a small one, or like a big, medium, and a small sized one. And those are all for $4.99. Okay, these are amazing. So these are, well, jade rollers or rose quartz rollers. What you do is you just roll it over your face and it helps to like de-puff. You can put your moisturizer on and then like roll it in. I love these. I keep mine in the fridge. These would be a really cute gift for like a teenage girl who maybe struggles with acne or is wanting to get more into like beauty trends and stuff. I'm sure she has seen them on TikTok. I have one just like this, a jade roller. Like I said, I keep mine in the fridge. It's super soothing and really helps with de-puffing your skin. This particular jade roller is $7.99. Definitely a great price for a starter in skincare. Some of the rose quartz ones, they have a lot of different options. They have like mini one. This would be great for like around the eyes. Then they have full size ones. Mine is like this where it has a big one and a small one on it, which I absolutely love. And this one costs $10. This is also a great place to find really fun bath bombs. These are absolutely perfect for stocking stuffers. They come in really cute packaging. They have a bunch of different scents to choose from. For instance, this is a like glittery peppermint one. That is super fun. And it's only $3.99. So another fun stocking idea I had was if you wanted to do an alternative to a stocking. I know that it's a big deal in a lot of families when a little girl like starts to wear makeup or experiment with that type of stuff. So what you could do is buy like a little makeup bag and then fill it with little products from here where they can test and try out little like eyeshadow palettes, test out brushes, do their nails, that sort of stuff, and put it all in here to surprise them. They have so many different bag options. This is just one from Ray Dunn, $7.99. There'd definitely be one for any little girl's taste, but this is a really good idea. They have ones like this that have like little characters on them. They have one for Paris. They have this one, which looks a lot like Spaceship Earth, a striped one. So many different options, pink with flowers, colorful animal print. This one is $10. More animal print, marble. They also have like hard shell cases if you'd prefer that. They just have so many options for such affordable prices. I think it goes without saying that socks are always a great stocking stuffer. I think that everyone already gets that anyways, but they have lots of options for socks here if you're looking. Probably more of a gift than a stocking stuffer. They have these Anastasia lip gloss and liquid lipstick sets. These are so pretty. They come in really nice packaging. It like opens up in the front, magnetic, and opens up to all of the lip glosses. This is perfect. So like I said, they have one for liquid lipsticks and one for lip glosses. This one is valued at $200 and the price is supposed to be $70, but because it's at TJ Maxx or Home Goods, it is $40. This one is valued at $160, should be priced at $70, and is also going for $40. These are an absolutely perfect gift for someone that's into makeup or getting into makeup. The lip glosses maybe for someone getting into makeup, and the liquid lipsticks for someone who's more into makeup. Their liquid lipsticks are extremely popular and this is an amazing find. Another great stocking stuffer idea, super easy, are hair ties. They have scrunchies. Those are very in and very popular. They also have like the scarf scrunchies, so ones you can like tie around your ponytail or your bun. I absolutely love these. I have a bunch of them. Here you can get a set of 3 for $5.99. Great deal. They also have a big selection of essential oil diffusers and tons of essential oils. If you have an essential oil lover in your life, you could come here, maybe get them a couple gift sets and stick that as a small gift or a stocking stuffer. I'll be honest, I don't know anything about essential oils, so I don't know if these are good or reputable. I'm just simply letting you know what they have. Okay, so moving on from her to him, so your husband, your brother, your son, your boyfriend, just fun things that they might like to get in their stocking this year. Okay, so the first thing is this tool collection. It is $5.99, and we saw stuff similar to it at Target, just like a little grooming kit. It just comes in a little tin and would fit perfectly inside of a stocking. This is really cool and unique. It's called the Right Tool. It's a titanium-coated credit card tool, and at first I didn't know what that meant, but it's 15 tools built into one little thing that could fit in your wallet because it's the size of a credit card. For instance, I see like a bottle opener, a little ruler, maybe a comb. It does come with a little manual that tells you everything it does. But this is honestly pretty nifty. This is super unique. I haven't seen anything like this. I like it a lot. They do have a lot of funnier gag gift, like this beer belt holster. This goes for $4.99. These are so cute. Set of 3 golf club pens. This is what they look like on the inside. These are so perfect if your husband, boyfriend, brother loves to golf. And those are $4.99. They also have different like trivia games. They have football, hockey. They also have basketball, different sports. Here's another one of those credit card multi-tools. This one actually tells you everything that it does. Screwdriver, can opener, a key ring hole, a ruler, a divider. These are so cool. This would be a nice gift for someone's nightstand so they can charge their phone but also keep their stuff that they use every day, like a nice watch, a pair of glasses, anything in the drawer. This is really cute for on top of a nightstand, so it's utility, but also looks nice. They do have games that are really popular. They sell these at Target, for instance. Here, this game, What Do You Meme? I know it's super popular, is $16.99. And at Target, it's $30. So I mean, I don't know, it's up to you, but it's the same exact game. If you just come and check out the games here, you can find them for literally half the price. This is a really cute stocking stuffer, perfect for like taking to the beach. It's a Bluetooth speaker that looks like a Bud Light can. That's a really cute gift. If it looked like a Miller Lite can, I would consider getting it for Brian because he drinks Miller Lite. But this is $14.99, and this is such a cute little gift. A wallet is always a perfect stocking stuffer, and they have lots of options here at HomeGoods. Similarly to what I said about socks, underwear is also a great stocking stuffer. I feel like underwear is one of those things that like women tend to buy for themselves, but men never buy themselves new underwear. So this could be a great idea for a stocking stuffer for the man in your life. Little grooming sets are absolutely perfect for men. They have all different kinds. They have like nail clipping ones. They have more like razors and nose trimming ones. The nose trimmers here for nose, ear, and brows go for $5.99. They have tons of grooming sets, all different prices. Ones that have like nose trimmer as well as beard, and then all different sets, all different brands too. Like Wall, I know, is a really good brand. They have that here. They also have tons of fragrances. They get in fragrances just like every other store, but here they just have them for a way better price. They have like Burberry colognes, all different types of colognes, Marc Jacobs for men, Hugo Boss, Armani. They also have Lacoste. I honestly feel like if you know what scent your husband or boyfriend like or what types of scents, this could be a great place to come and find this gift for just a little bit cheaper. Shopping here for gifts and stocking stuffers definitely pays off. You just have to put in a little bit of extra work because you can't like look online to see if they have it before you come, and you might have to go to a couple stores to find what you're looking for. But it definitely pays off if you just put in the patience. You can save so much money to traditional retail stores if you just put in a little bit of work. Okay, so next we're going to get into if you have a big like sports fan in your life or like a fitness lover. Now this is going to depend on the area that you live in. All of the stuff I'm gonna show you is all like Florida sports teams. So like the Buccaneers, University of Florida Gators, like that sort of thing. So it is gonna heavily depend on the area that you live on, what they're going to have. But like I said in the beginning of the video, this is just gonna give you a good idea of things you can get for them, not necessarily from this store, but just in general. So just wanted to give that little disclaimer. This stuff that I have in my stores in Florida is not gonna be the same sports stuff that you have in your store in Massachusetts or California or whatever. So just wanted to say that, but I'm gonna be showing you stuff for a sports lover and then stuff for a fitness lover. Okay, so my HomeGoods TJ Maxx Marshalls has a lot of Tampa Bay and Florida Gators like sports stuff. This is actually perfect. These are these really thick Tampa Bay socks. Like I said, it's going to depend on your area. Also perfect if you're looking for a little treat or stocking stuffer for a pet. They do have this little Tampa Bay Buccaneers toy for $5.99. A great stocking stuffer would be a hat. This is an official like Major League Soccer hat. So you can find this true branded stuff here at Home Goods, Marshalls, and TJ Maxx. This is only $10. It's a super nice hat. It's a fitted hat. It's not like a snapback or anything. And it is really, really nice. It should go for $22 and they are selling it here for $10. These would make great stocking stuffers. You could even split these up and give them to two different people. These are really nice like Yeti off-brand tumblers. Two of these go for $30. They are really big though. They are 30 ounce tumblers. Super nice, keeps drinks cold all day or hot all day. These are a great gift idea. And like I said, you could split them up and that'd be 15 each. Similar to that, they have these stainless steel wine glasses. The two of them are $20. So you could keep them together or split it up. Perfect for a stocking stuffer. You could even stuff it with like candy, Hershey's Kisses, Reese's Pieces, Reese's Cups, whatever they like. And that'd be really, really cute for a stocking stuffer. All right, this is about one of the funniest things I've seen. It's a Tampa Bay NFL football stress ball. This is so funny, and I'm sure there's some of you out there that know someone or are someone that could use this on Sundays. A mug is always a great gift. My store sells a bunch of different like Tampa Bay ones. They have ones that kind of look like Ray Dunn, which is pretty funny. A mug is just always an awesome gift. You can never have too many mugs. These are really cool sets. It's a flask with four shot glasses. That would make a really cute stocking stuffer, as well as these little rocks glasses. These are $9.99. They're really nice, perfect for a game day if you just wanna like chill out, have a drink at home, but you wanna support your favorite team while you do it. At my store, they actually have like, I think this is Vera Bradley, and they also have a Dooney and Bourke like Gators little wallet. These are perfect for a game day when we are free to be able to go back and go to those. Perfect for a sports fan at my store. These are the teams that they have, but at your store, it's probably different. Just for reference, this Vera Bradley wallet is $24.99, and then the Dooney and Bourke one is probably a little bit more expensive because it is leather, and this is $49.99. They also have like an AirPods charging case with that team on it. Your store would probably be a little bit different, like I said, so definitely check yours for the availability and the teams that they sell, but if not, you can also look online. Just to give you an idea of price, here it is $20. This is a charging case for AirPods. So if you're gonna get someone AirPods as a gift, you could always look at getting them a customized little charging case as well. A perfect stocking stuffer for 2020 would be a face mask. If you have to wear one every single day, you might as well make it a little bit fashionable. As well as, this is pretty cool. This is called a germ key. So you can use it to like push at the gas station or whatever. That's pretty neat. This is a Tampa Bay Buccaneers one, but I'm sure you can look them up on Google. And here at Home Goods, it is $5.99. This one is funny. It kind of reminds me of Friends, how they have like the dots in between each letter, and that's another different tumbler. So they actually do have them separate as well. They also have a sports shaker. So this is a good segue into like a fitness person. These sports shakers can be really expensive, but they always have really good deals on them here at Home Goods, TJ Maxx, and Marshalls. For instance, here is another shaker. This is an Iron Man one, so it's actually Marvel branded, and it's really cool. It's like gold and red, and it goes for $6.99 when normally they can easily sell these for like $15 to $20 a piece at a sports store. Now getting more into stocking stuffers for like fitness lovers. These are good because in January, people are always like wanting to get into fitness or kind of take their health more seriously. They're always super motivated in January. And here at Home Goods, they have a lot of really good options for super reasonable prices. A lot of these brands and things you can find at like Target for double the price. So it's always worth checking out what they have here. And this time of the year, they always have a lot of stuff because, like I said, people always start to care a lot more about their health right after the holidays. A perfect stocking stuffer for someone who's wanting to get more into running is an armband. Brian loves having an armband because it's hands-free and he can control his music and still have his phone super close. They are touchscreen compatible and they're Velcro, so you can fit it around all different size arms. This one at Home Goods is $7.99. Super good deal. And if someone is looking to get into running, this is definitely a must-have. If you know someone that is into like lifting weights at the gym, a pair of gloves is perfect. It definitely saves gives your hands. They have all different sizes. They also have men and women's, and they have them at great prices. For instance, this pair is $4.99. They also do have like more like ski gloves. They have North Face branded ones as well, and these North Face brand ski gloves are going to run you about $20. I know with everything going on in the world, tons of people are looking to do at-home workouts. These are perfect, can really make certain exercises a lot harder, and you can look up resistance band workouts on YouTube. So they have this kind that you put like around your legs, and then they also have the kind that you like stretch out. These ones are $9.99, and these ones are $7.99. Like I said, they do have everything in men and women, so you can definitely find something for whoever you are looking to get a stocking stuffer for. They also do have like massage balls. They sell scales. They also do have several different types of massage rollers. These are so nice if you've never tried one. Basically, you hold it and like glide it over your leg. It helps to get all the lactic acid out of your muscles so that you can heal faster and get back to your workouts. They do have a couple different styles. This one has like the metal balls. This one's actually super heavy and feels really nice quality. And this one is only $9.99. And then they have one like this that is a little bit more abrasive with the way that the little wheels are in the middle. And this one is $5.99. Perfect to stick right in a stocking, honestly. Another great running accessory for someone who's like looking to get into that is these workout belts. A lot of the times, like men's shorts have pockets, but girls' pants don't. So this is a great way. These don't move. You just put them right around your waist, and they have like rubber on the back, so they stay in place. These are awesome. And here they go for $4.99. So that's a great price. At Target, that would definitely be at least $15 to $20. They also have a lot of yoga accessories. They have tons of yoga mats, different thicknesses, different lengths. They also do have yoga mat towels. These are amazing. If someone is into hot yoga in your life, they could always use an extra yoga mat towel. Take it from me. And this is an amazing brand. That's one of the best yoga brands. They sell this brand at Target, and it's normally really expensive. And here it is only $9.99. Like I said, if you know someone that does yoga or hot yoga, they could always use an extra towel. And this is a perfect gift or stocking stuffer. So many different yoga mats. They also sell foam rollers. Those are always really nice to have. Also gets the lactic acid out of your muscles to help you heal faster. They also have really nice thick yoga mats. Most of the time when people are going to yoga, they just take a thin one for at-home workouts. That could be really nice. Okay, so lastly, we're gonna talk about stocking stuffers for tech lovers. So maybe like phone cases, any sort of like cool charging things, anything for a tech lover. And I'm also gonna show you where I think they hide the best stocking stuffers in the whole store. Okay, so first up for tech stocking stuffers, they have this really cool portable charger for a Nintendo Switch. I know that these are really popular. I always see kids with them, but I've never seen a portable charger for one. So this could be a really cool gift if you know someone that got one or you're getting your kid one. You could stick this in their stocking and it'd be perfect for when they take their Nintendo Switch to go. At HomeGoods, this is running for $14.99, which I think is really cool. They also have endless amounts of like car mounts and different like phone grips for your car so that you can safely navigate. You don't have to look at your phone or be distracted by anything else, and you could put it like on your dash, or they also have other ones that stick in your vent. So many different options. They also have it for all different types of phones, Androids, iPhones, ones that are universal and fit any type of phone. These are honestly really cool. They sell tons of dupes for AirPods. So if you're wanting to maybe see how your kid does with a pair of these, it's very easy to lose AirPods. You could try these out first. They have these ones for $20. They have them in white and in black. I think that is a really good idea. Take it from me, I have two pairs of AirPods because I thought I lost the first pair. And then of course I found them after I bought the second pair. So maybe try the cheaper ones first and see how they do with them before you spend the money on the real thing. And honestly, most kids aren't gonna know the difference anyways. They have so many different styles, all different colors. They have like rose gold ones, red ones, blue and black ones. Apple doesn't have any cool colors. They have ones that just look like this. So I feel like this is a great stocking stuffer. No one ever has enough charging cords. They also have so many of like the 10-foot ones. These are so perfect. These are always a super good deal. This is a 6-foot one and it is $10.99. They have every color you could ever imagine. You could get a different one for each one of your kids or your husband or whoever, and everyone will know whose is whose, and you can come here and get them at a super great price. A phone case is always a fun gift, makes a perfect stocking stuffer if you are getting your kid their first phone or if they're getting a new phone. They may want to have all different case options. Some people like to change their phone cases a lot, so this is a good place to come and stock up on a bunch of them as a stocking stuffer. This is another cool tech idea. You put it over your regular outlet and it turns into three and then two USBs. Honestly, that is something that a lot of people could use. I have like a million things plugged into each each outlet. So this would eliminate the use of one of those long, ugly extension cords. This is a really good idea. And this is only $9.99. And it also has surge protection. So I think that's a great gift. Okay, now getting into what I think is the best area for stocking stuffers in the whole store, and that is the checkout lane. This is impulse buyer's heaven. They have so many little cute things that you could easily stick in someone's stocking. Sunglasses, earrings, little like healthcare things, tech things, mugs, so many cute things. Let's see what they have in this one. Jewelry always makes a good stocking stuffer. They have a lot of really cute trendy jewelry for really good prices here. Like these ear cuffs are really, really trendy. And here they are only $5.99. Like that's so cute. I almost want that for myself. They have dangly ones, all different colors, all different styles. They honestly have something for everyone. This is just another idea. Another perfect little stocking stuffer are candles. These little ones are $6.99. Who doesn't love candles? These are a perfect alternative to the little nail polishes I showed you earlier. They're just little like stick-on nail sets. I loved these when I was little. They have them here for just $4.99. Honestly, these are perfect for little girls. They love having long, crazy nails. They also have all different designs, like black ones with gems, pink ones with gems. They have these like holographic ones. They have these more like plain ones, but with glitter accent fingers. Tons of different options for super cheap. These are perfect for anyone who likes to make little like lists. They have tons of different notepad options. These are cute little like avocado, and it also comes with a pen. You could easily stick these in someone's stocking. They already look like a little gift. They have a ribbon around them, and they are only $2.99. They do have tons of masks. This is a 5-pack, perfect for a little boy for $9.99. They actually look like little Crayola kids crayons. They do have little Disney princess ones for little girls, and then more festive ones. They have so many different options for little boys and girls. This is a cool stocking stuffer for like a husband or a male. I feel like I would stick this in Brian's stocking. Just a tape and sticker lifter. Good thing to have. Goo Gone honestly works so good. And here it's only $2.99. Perfect to just stick it in a stocking, and it's super useful. These are great finds for a Ray Dunn lover in your life. Ray Dunn mugs are $6.99. Super cute. I'm actually really surprised to see this stuff here. These Merry Christmas mugs. And I think these are already for Valentine's Day, little canisters. They do keep lots of little like dog treats and stuff, perfect to grab if you keep stockings for your little pups. We sure do, so they have lots of little toy options for them here in the checkout aisle. Alrighty guys, well that is gonna be it for me today. I hope that this video gave you some great stocking stuffer ideas for everyone in your family, tech lovers, men, women, husband, children, everyone. I tried to show you as much stuff as I could, so I really hope that you found it helpful. Please leave me any video recommendations you have down below. Pack with me videos and organization videos are gonna be coming very soon because we are going to be starting to pack everything up for our big move. But that is gonna be it for me today. I hope you guys have a great weekend. I will be back with another new video on Sunday, but if you like this one, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below because I wanna hit my 10,000 goal by the end of the year, and I will see you next time. Bye guys!